Drinking whiskey tonight. I'm feeling mighty uptight.
My guitar was mine. On lonely nights, I serenade you so dear. I don't like to think about the past. I graduated on day in May in 1971, and you were there to see me graduate. I put my pistol on my rear view mirror. In my Camaro, it was a 1970. I was so cool and I was barely 18 back then. My, that's when that rock and roll died. Ah, that's when that American vibe. That's the saddest times I can remember. When I lost my daughter back then. And no, there is nothing to my back. If you're 17 now, I can tell you it'll fly by, 'cause it did for me. Now I'm 55 and I regret it, that I didn't hang on to the most wonderful love of my life. She left me and she took my son and daughter. Wonderful children, and I had to spend about 20 years looking for them. When I found Bobby Jr., I was happy for a day.